I have some stories. You want to hear them? Number one. My history teacher mentioned Columbia, Maryland. And I was like, oh, I want to go home. And then, number two, she said angst. And I thought of a certain butthead. Number three, we were looking at pictures of World War II. And there's this fella, and he's wearing the airborne uniform, which is a Band of Brothers. And she's like, do you want to know what this is? And like, they have like a screaming eagle on their shoulder. And I was like, and then some other guy answered, and he was stealing stuff. And there's this scene where this dude just steals a bunch of stuff. So it made me think of that. No, it's so interesting. I'm not wearing any pants.